turn the clover, pulling overtime. I feel too close to be a losing touch. I give on in what I'm a giving up. Am I losing way too much?
Erica Hosseini, pro surfer, and you're watching Telehit Surf.
When you spin around, around. I give you the news about nothing's changed. I see your song, but they blew it away. I wrapped up in a stupid ass game.
Huntington Beach en el US Open, campeonato, el más grande, el campeonato más grande del mundo acá en California. Grandes surfers, los mejores del mundo, Mick Fanning, Big Jordi, Rod Machado, todos los mejores surfistas del mundo están acá con nosotros. Las olas están un poco pequeñas, pero eso no implica para tener un show. Surfista bueno, surfea olas grandes, olas pequeñas, así que continuamos con más. Esto es Telehit Surf, Huntington Beach.
Ridiculous. It's just how many humans there are. I don't think you don't really get that anywhere else.
A shot ripped through country and stopped at MGP. A sound system banger upon Jamaican standard that kept its feet in the midnight and kicked its way out. Ship is still sinking, and I remember days when
expresión del surfing mundial, porque atrae a los mejores surfistas de todo el mundo en una localidad que es la meca del surfing, California. Desde los años 60 aquí nació lo que es el surfing para todo el mundo, en las películas, en los videos, en las competencias. Y realmente, si lo ves, atrae millones, miles de personas de todo el mundo, promoviendo lo que es ese estilo de vida, ¿no? I hide by myself to take the form of something else.
Hi, I'm Mick Fanning, and you're watching Delhi Heat Surf. Hola.
A ghost, a thought, a bad school report, a shadow of remorse, an invisible force that is constantly forcing. This is the constant is calling.
Del surfing, Kelly Slater, ya en las rondas finales, sigue con vida en esta ola pequeña. Es un competidor muy, muy fuerte. Ola pequeña, ola grande, no importa, es Kelly Slater, ¿no? Así que seguimos con más, dando unas palabras, un show. Es bastante temprano, ya la playa se ve bastante llena. Hoy se espera muchísima gente, creo que 1,000,000 de personas. Es una locura lo que se vive acá. Así que vamos a vivirlo juntos.
Más grande en la historia del surf. Es el segundo año consecutivo que son $100,000 la bolsa, el primer lugar. Entonces, más allá de que hayas ganado 9 títulos o seas el mejor, es muy importante para un surfista profesional venir a hacer presencia, y más que nada todos llegan con un deseo de ganar, porque es, como te repito, es el premio más grande en la historia del surf.
Open is important mainly because of where it sits. I mean, if you have the pier, you have basically Huntington Beach as the backdrop of the whole surf industry. And so to have the best surfers here basically supporting the industry that they make a living from is, you know, like we have all these surf enthusiasts here to see those best guys. They see them in the magazine. To actually show up and be on the beach, Kelly Slater, when are they going to see Kelly? You know what I mean? It means so much to everybody, and you know, it's made it very prestigious. The best surfers are here, so hey, if you win, it's a big deal.
Ain't no drug. I made a mess of me. I wanna spend the rest of my life.
lock our souls in cages. We hide inside our shells. It's hard to free the ones you love.
Esto se está poniendo cada vez mejor. Estamos entrando a los round de 36, donde pues el nivel de competencia se está poniendo cada vez más alto. Y bueno, los invito a que me acompañen y veamos lo que está pasando aquí en Huntington Beach, US Open Hurling International.
Because you maybe you need a six and you catch the best wave of the day. You know, you don't have to surf it the craziest. You know, you just need to get a six. So, you know, when competition is like that, it's kind of it's not about pushing the levels. It's just about who's just doing better than the other guy at that time. So, you know, there's a little bit of luck and there's a lot of experience and there's a lot of just planning out the whole period of time in the water to figure out, you know, are you going to start to surf fast and get the scores right away? Are you going to catch a lot of waves? Are you going to wait for the best waves? Do you want to be patient and you don't worry about the pressure if you don't have a wave in the end? You know, there's a lot of different ways to play a heat. So